commemoration of the struggle that took place in 1862. I know that some of the third grade students already know a little bit about this because they were doing some practice and some exercise with us information. So in 1862, when Mexico as a young country was invaded by French troops, one of the most powerful armies of that time. In an epic battle, General Ignacio Zaragoza commanded the Mexican army to confront the French army in the outskirts of the city of Puebla. In that escape, the young general defended the country and forced the French army to retreat, resulting in many casualties. That heroic deed is considered a significant national triumph, and therefore, we as Mexicans who live in America like to remember this part of our history. So, to start our program, here are our kindergarten students who will sing for you, Cielito Lindo. Wears in special occasions like today, and they show their pride by using this is the elegant outfit that Charo wears. The China Poblana is an outfit that is also representing our flag, our national symbol, the colors, the green, which is the hope of the Mexican people. The red represents the blood for the people who lost their lives, and the white symbolizes the purity and the hope of the people. So our children, the parents, they put their efforts and their love, and they buy these beautiful costumes for their children. Thank you, parents, for making this incredible sacrifice. Thank you. Thank you, children. As you can see, you're in for a wonderful treat that you're going to see today. Our next number will be the children from first grade who are going to dance La Raspa. At 7:30 in the morning since October. One day a week, they come very early, rain or shine, and they have been very dedicated trying to learn to dance Mexican dances. So here for you, to entertain you, are students from third and fourth grade. They're going to dance a little lingo.
Ah!
stage is not big enough for this big group. Thank you, boys and girls. Next, we are going to present to you second grade students.
Thank you.
their time, and with great pride, they learned to sing in Spanish. Wasn't that great? Next, we're going to present to you the Ballet Folklorico de Acapulco. These are ladies who have been dancing, I'm sure they don't mind if I tell you, for at least 30 years. Okay? So they are going to present for you from the state of Veracruz, Las Brujas, and then El Zapateado, also from the state of Veracruz. Here, the Ballet Folklorico de Acapulco. Rebeca, Catalina, y Marisa. La tortuga.
Thank you.
also, happy coming to Marshall Street, 7:30 in the morning, Tuesday since October. Rain or shine, cold or warm, they were here rehearsing. They did a great job, didn't they? Thank you, Carol. Next. We have a surprise for you, boys and girls. Listen to this. They were some great teachers who decided that it would be nice to also celebrate with us and present the dance from the state of Chiapas. This is called Las Chiapanecas, danced by Miss Whitney, Mrs. Strasberg, Miss Masterson, and Mrs. Thomas.
Thank you.
America. Thank you. If it wasn't for that, this would not be possible. Thank you, ladies. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Pat, Ryan, Victoria, Amber, Angel, Gabby, Juan, Tatiana, Marisa, and Rebecca. Thank you very much.